For more than 100 years, the Hiller Building, which started as the Exchange Bank of Cahokia, has stood across the street from the courthouse. The building has been unused and unoccupied since the county built its new courthouse across the street. On Tuesday, January 27th, 2015, the old building was torn down. NEMONEWS.NET. This is Mike Scott. Thanks for watching.